are talking all about what makes this synthetic ice so special. And because it's not ice after all, this is the owner of Riverskate, Chris Dye. It's been around for 2 years, but when you were considering, when you brought the ice skating rink here to Clad Adams Park in Quincy, why synthetic ice?
You know, we had a couple options. We could go natural ice, which is just putting water out and letting it freeze, which, you know, as everybody knows, with the winters we've been having 75 degrees in January, that won't stay very long.
Mm-hmm.
Another option is called artificial ice, and that's running tubes and chemicals through the water, making it freeze, having big industrial chillers, and that's not very environmental either. So we decided with this, you know, you can skate on this year round. It doesn't matter the weather, doesn't matter the cold. Like I said, it can be 75 degrees and you can skate on it.
Now, when we talk about synthetic ice, what is this?
It's a high density polypropylene. Basically meaning it's pretty thick plastic, basically.
Okay, and there are some pros. If you're a beginner, this is the kind of ice you want to begin on.
You sure can, yeah, exactly, because, you know, with this, you're not at the mercy of the real ice. With this, you can just walk across the ice, and you can learn at your own pace, basically.
Yes.
And another bonus is that if you do fall, and a lot of beginners do, and that's okay, you're not going to get all wet and gross. You know, if it gets windy and cold outside, if you fall on that real ice, you're going to get wet and not have a good time.
I'm also told that there's a rubber bottom, and so it gives a little bit more than
it sure does. Exactly right. You know, we're sitting on a plywood frame, basically. So, yeah, when you do hit, and I did just a little bit ago, you know, you bounce a little bit. So it's not as hard of an impact.
It's a forgiving ice.
Yes.
And we're talking all about Riverskate here in Quincy. Extended hours through Christmas break for kids, and they'll even be open through February, even in ice that you can skate on at 75 degrees. Coming up on KHK this morning, we're going to get a couple of basic lessons on skating. And I'll tell you, it's a lot easier than you might think.